There are some places in the world where everything just seems to come together. This is Cordova.
I'm Kevin Quinn, owner-operator of Points North Heli Adventures.
I'm Hugo Harrison. I'm from Quebec originally, 28 years old. I live now in Whistler, BC.
Dan Treadway, big mountain skier, coming from Whistler, BC.
This place in itself brings you to a higher ground where I think truly the future of big mountain skiing is left to all of us to just imagine where it can go, because nobody can really imagine where it's headed right now. Building up for this segment, all season training, getting ready, excited with the anticipation of Hugo and Dan Treadway showing up. The day they arrived, temperatures went up seasonably warm and the glacier temps 60 plus degrees at 5,000 feet.
Alaska is awesome. It's probably the best place in the world to ski. The weather is not always great, but the mountain they have here, when it happens, it could be the best skiing you ever had.
Alaska's a tough place. People are tough, mountains are huge, and the odds are that you might be waiting out some bad weather up here.
A lot of people say in Alaska that the goods are odd just due to the weather factor. But I can tell you, when the weather works out, the goods are good. And the odds are good that you're gonna get the goods, just for the sake that there's no place like it. And I can tell you honestly that there's no Boy Scout troop or freeway on the other side of that mountain right there. It's wild, there's nothing like it.
It's really too bad. He became a prisoner of his own past. He stabbed a moment in the back with the round thumbtack that held up the list.
Coefficient of snowflake cohesiveness lets you ski on much steeper hills than you can ski anywhere else in the world. There are 1,000 square miles of peaks like this, and only one helicopter, one cameraman, and the three of you.
You gotta get there. We jump in the magic carpet. As you're circling and trying to figure out where you're gonna race down the side of this big monster, snap a Polaroid so you have an instant pocket map so you don't get lost on slope. When we land on these big peaks, you can't see anything except all of Alaska. And so we take that Polaroid out, get a good visual as to where we're headed, and from there it's on.
Called out a warning. In what is sure to become a tradition, Dan Treadway attempts to vault onto the helicopter, misses the strut, but succeeds in hitting the earth squarely.